You know, guys, guess what?
Look, I'm here to talk to you about something very, very simple, okay? Because I just made a 20-minute long video over stupidness. Now, this is mainly about Amino. And let me just cut to the chase. I hate being ignored on Amino. I don't like it. It freaking sucks, okay? A lot of people who, you know, they're ignored on Amino, and it's just sad. And I try to sit there and, you know, work with them and say, hey, you know, I won't ignore you. You want RP? Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da. You want a PM? You know, all this other stuff. Because I actually care. I actually care if people get ignored because I've been ignored my entire life. It doesn't make any sense. I've been ignored in the multi-universe RP. I've been ignored in the Grim Cult chat RP. And these are both in Ruby Amino. I've been ignored in a lot of RPs. A lot of them. I'm just in the background, and it doesn't make any sense. I'm sitting there watching everyone else RP. There's no way for me to join in because of what's going on currently, because of the character that I use. But, you know, I'm thinking maybe I should make a new character, but then again, I don't want to make a new character. I have so many of them as it is. I should just use one of those, is what I'm thinking. But then again, I don't want to, which is my own god doggone fault. I mean, I even have different versions of my own character just to join in, and I'll still get ignored. And it doesn't make any sense. It really doesn't. Why do people not pay attention to me? I'll tell you why. Because I'm a freaking Henry. That's why. Not because my name is Henry, because I am a Henry. That's me. I'm the only one of me in existence. Only one. I am meant to be ignored. That's how I feel. Because I've been on Amino for a long, long time. Like, if I looked it up right now, the first Amino I ever joined, let me see. Virtual Space Amino. Let me see how long I've been on Virtual Space Amino. I've been on Virtual Space Aminos for 308 days. That's almost a year. Okay. And I've been on, hold on. Hold on one sec. I've been on Ruby Amino for 272 days. So, almost the same amount. Almost. But like 30 days much in between. And it's sad because, I mean, other people will get ignored and I won't ignore them. But then when it comes to me, they'll ignore me and not realize it. And you know what? I just fade into the background. And when they start getting ignored again, I pop back up. Because that's just the kind of person I am. That's what the vow I made when, you know, when I was younger. People never paid attention to me or tried to help me out with the things I wanted to do. I mean, my mom's like, you gotta do it yourself. Okay. So that's why I want to go out and help out as many people as I possibly can. As I possibly can, because I know I can't help everyone in the world, but I can help the people that are around me. That's what I try to do. Like just yesterday, we ran out of trash bags. I went to go get trash bags, and then he asked me to go get some ice cream for him too. I went and did that too. I didn't care, cause I was helping. He says go wash this. I'm like, okay, sure. Least I can do. Did that, washed dishes, took out the trash, took out the recycling, whatever they asked me to do, I do it because I don't mind. I kind of minded before, but I don't mind now. I really don't. I'm glad to do it. That made me get my butt up and help somebody. Thank you. I help people on Xbox. I help people on Amino. I help people on the internet more than likely. And you know, I help people when I'm out, like holding the door open or picking something up that somebody dropped. You know, things like that. And you know when it and you know this video is about Amino, so I'm just gonna stop there and just go on and say, guys, please stop ignoring people on Amino. It's not cool. And please try to be active, because if you're not active, then you know things are gonna be screwed up, because people join a chat and they'll and you know the chat will say you have to be active, and if you're not active, you'll be kicked. You know, and a lot of people, it's basically like 99% of the people that are in the chat get kicked, which means only the owner is left. And the owner probably realizes, hey, I kicked everyone, da 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 da. For me, it's a little different. See, I had two people that were actually active,
And there was like 16 people that joined the chat. I had to remove so many people, it's ridiculous. So many. I had to. Because they didn't follow the rules. But that just proves that a lot of people on Amino just don't follow the rules and it doesn't make any sense. And, you know, it's kind of sad because it's happening in my chats. It's happening, it's mostly happening to me. It doesn't make any sense. When I go to other people's chat, any other person's chat I go to, it's like it lives a lot longer than my own chat, but it still dies pretty quickly at the same time. See, my chats last about 3 days. 3 days or lower. No longer than 3 days. 3 days or lower. And, you know, the fact of the matter is, it's sad. And I'll see other people's chats. And actually, you know what? There are some people's chats that actually last less than my chats do. Because I'll join the chat, and then the owner will not even be there to start the RP. And it's just, it's sad. And you know what? I'm just telling you how it is, because I'm gonna hurry up and end this video so that I don't just keep you guys from whatever you're trying to do. People get ignored and people are inactive. Two very bad things that need to stop in Amino. It needs to stop. If you're on Amino and you know you're not gonna be active and you know you're gonna ignore people, or you know that you're gonna be ignored, you should probably quit Amino right now. It's either you quit Amino or you find other people who feel like they've been ignored. Or stop ignoring people. Try to be active. Please. If you got things to do, say you have things to do. Don't just be like, and then walk away and just not say anything. That doesn't make any sense. Just be like, I got things to do. Boom. Or come back after like an hour, say, I had this to do, da 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 da, like I do. Excuse me. But yeah, so you know, that's kind of all I had to say, honestly. You know, and you know, I've been really depressed about it, and honestly, I've thought so many times to quit Amino, but every single time I decide to, I stop. Because if I leave Amino, then I'm leaving all my friends behind. Kai, Cheeto, Stefan, or Osama, Lycanos, Angel, Nikki, Clarity, Emily, Cocoa, and so many other people. So many. And I don't want to leave them behind. So you know what? I'm going to stay on Amino. And I'm going to help them out any way I can. So thanks for watching my video, guys. And until my next video, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.